Stay low. Recon sortie heading this way. The ship looks intact.
Something tells me that's only because the Didact wanted it that way.
This is Lasky to UNSC Infinity. We're up to an extra bad guys down here. Does anyone read?
This is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Under Dawn. We're on station, ready to assist.
Negative copy. Sounded like you said Forward Under Dawn coming in.
Signals bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
Light up their friend or foe tags. We're gonna need something to zero in on.
Painting the closest one on your HUD.
That scan's the same one we saw on the Dawn.
Except now, the Didact's free to handle it personally.
Infinity to Commander Lasky. You've lost contact with your Pelican. Report in.
They must not have received his distress call.
One of them's an officer. Check his IFF tag. The tag IDs him as Jimenez, Halo J.
Then Lasky's still out there somewhere.
Hold up. What was that he dropped on the ground over there? What they've been using to see through the fog.
Thank you.
We've got another IFF on the far side of this thicket. If Lasky's transmission was any indication, his people need our help. We've got to find them ASAP.
We should get eyes out there looking for the others.
Peters, you heard Commander Lasky.
CFB, ma'am. Hold on, it's on me. We're going for a walk.
Lasky's been through here. Recently, by the timestamp. Got another IFF tag, but as far as I can tell, we're moving into a choke point. This may end up as a dead end. That's the friend or foe tag, but where's whoever it belongs to? Multiple IDs! Chief, they're friendlies!
Afraid we're gonna have to give you an IOU on that welcome home party. Tom Lasky, first officer of the Infinity. Never thought I'd see you again.
Seal her up! I thought you'd be taller.
Ground forces are ordered to return to Infinity immediately.
Commander! Radio's hot!
Spot the comm. On what frequency? What frequency, dammit?
Infinity, this is Commander Lasky. Pelican recon teams are down. Repeat, all birds are down. We got numerous casualties and require immediate assistance. Over.
Finally. Get the coordinates of that gravity well.
Affirmative, sir, but we're gonna need a bus out of here.
Make it happen.
You were sent on a scouting run in the middle of an attack on the ship.
The captain thought Infinity could provide us cover and hold off the attack at the same time.
Sir, we'll never get the wounded back to the ship on foot.
I don't know if it's too soon to ask you for a favor, but we're gonna run out of breathing room here real quick. I don't suppose you're any good at clearing LZs.
On occasion. I'll send out an all-clear once the area is secured.
A topographical scan of the area shows a break in the foliage north of here. Should be big enough to bring in a dropship for evac.
Thank you. Chief, it's Lasky. We're getting reports of friendlies pinned down near your position. Can you assist?
Commander, this is Cortana. We're on our way. These teams won't last for long out here. Finding an LZ should be our top priority.
Thank you.
These teams won't last for long out here. Finding an LZ should be our top priority. Marines got trapped trying to get through these doors. Look for an interface. Open into a cave system with a space large enough for an LZ. Hold them off long enough for me to open the doors.
Cortana, how close are we?
Your job and I'll do mine,
Security was more difficult than I expected.
It's all right.
It's not all right. Nothing about it is all right.
Wait, what's he doing?
Covenant?
We're working with the Prometheans?
Thank you.
shocked how quickly the Didact has unified these Covenant. Cortana to Lasky. LZ is secured.
Roger that, Cortana. I'll give you the coordinates.
Mayday! Mayday! Code red! Hostile elements attempting to gain entrance to the Infinity Bridge! They're outside the hatch!
Doors breached! Doors breached!
All units return to Infinity immediately. That's an order.
Chief, I'm redirecting the Spartan Force to Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot. Until we catch up, you have tactical command of the forward assault force. Rendezvous with those men and take back that ship.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, Chief. Lasky out.
This is Pelican 595. We have the Chief on board and are outbound for Rally Point Alpha Sierra Foxtrot.
Weapons free, Chief. Let them have it! We're good to go, Chief. Let's show these Spartans how it's done.
Thank you.
arms. XO out.
Time to rejoin us.
Sir, what's our status?
That satellite took down the ship's defenses and is extracting data from the ship's mainframes as we speak.
Can we break the connection?
Main point of contact's on the ship's upper hull. The fastest route is through the maintenance causeway. There's a Mantis, docked inside the door. Take it. You'll need the extra firepower.
Okay. Take it easy.
Well, the captain promised you firepower. This sure seems like an appropriate use for it. Look for the Mantis controls. Causeway is jammed. Let's do something about it. reporting additional contacts on the outer deck. Pick it up, Chief. Reporting additional contacts on the outer deck. Pick it up, Chief. First jammer disabled. That's two. That's it. Jammer's neutralized.
Where the hell did those things come from?
It's possible that they're native to Requiem, or whatever counts as native for a Forerunner AI.
We've never seen this type of offensive reaction from any of the other installations.
Other installations? Mr. Lasky.
Infinity's mission has been to locate the remaining Halo rings and establish permanent bases to study them for decommission. We got locations up and running around installations 5 and 3, but lately they've run into some setbacks.
A science team got zapped excavating a Forerunner artifact. This sensor data is all that was left.
Interesting. These symbols are a derivation of the Forerunner glyph system.
And our geeks managed to pull some coordinates. I'll give you 3 guesses where it led.
Sir, Gypsy Company is prepped and ready to roll on your orders.
Thank you, Palmer. Mr. Lasky, you take point. I want boots on the ground in 60.
Captain.
This is a first contact scenario, Master Chief. Priority is to free Infinity from Requiem's gravity well and file a threat assessment back at FleetCom.
You mean we're leaving?
Sir, Infinity drove the Didact back. He's vulnerable.
He isn't the only one. You know, I think you, of all people, would appreciate the benefit of living to fight another day.